The main danger is to have some societies or governments actually attempting to curtail the freedom of the internet. This is a very critical issue, and I think this is an issue that many societies will have to go through. But the other main risk that we are facing is the quality of the content on the internet, and particularly what young people and children are exposed to. And this is another issue that we have to tackle, and we have to tackle in such a way as not to curtail the freedom of the internet. So it's very tricky, and we have to find this right balance. So definitely, if we're going to increase in numbers, and particularly in Africa, in this case, we need to educate people, educate citizens very well on how to use the internet. It has to be part of their normal educational system, not something extra that we give them. Otherwise, we're going to be giving a very powerful tool to people who don't really know how to use it. So I hope that the educational systems would take this into consideration very seriously.